If you want to know how to change your Windows PC's cursor icon set to the Mac cursor icon sprites or set, then we'll see exactly how to do that in this video. So before we go on to changing the cursor set, we want to first check the DPI settings on your Windows computer. So right click on your start button and go to settings and search for display settings. In this, just make sure or just note down what is this percentage that you have got on the scale and layout. Mine is 125%. It is set to 125%. You might have 100% or 150% or 175%. So depending on this setting, we will choose two different varieties of the Mac cursor set. And now that we have noted down the scale percentage, you can see that this set is for the DPI with the 150% and 175%. And on this link, we can get the default 100%. I'll show you how to do that with both these sets. So let's first check with the 100%. Click on this icon here to download the zip file. Once done, extract that and find this installer.inf, right click on it and click on install. And once installed, right click on your start button and open run. Type control space mouse and click OK. Go to the pointers tab. And in this drop down, you can find a new one added called El Capitan. Click on apply. Say yes and OK. You can see that my mouse cursor has changed to the black one with the white outline. But you can see that it is relatively smaller for my screen. That's because my screen DPI setting was set to 125%, whereas I have downloaded this with the 100%. So now let's go back and download the other version, which has the high DPI setting. So let's download this one and go through the same drill. Once done, I go back to my mouse settings, go to the pointers. Now we can see that there is another one added called macOS Sierra with Retina pointers. This is slightly bigger compared to the El Capitan version. And I like this better. So depending on your DPI settings, you can choose whatever you want to install. And that's how you get the Mac cursor set for your Windows PC. I hope you liked this video. If it is useful, please hit that like button and subscribe if you want to. I'll see you again in another video. Thanks for watching. You take care and stay safe. Bye.